this makes all the sense in the world. This collab makes all the sense in the world. First of all, BTS national treasure, favorite color or fan color, purple. Snoop Dogg national treasure, loves to inhale purple. Benny Blanco, hitmaker, who they should have collabed. Like when they were doing the Steve Aoki stuff, like Wasted on Me and all that good stuff. After that, I was like, dang, I wonder if they'll work with like a hitmaker next, like a Benny Blanco or somebody like that. If y'all don't know what Benny Blanco is, his personality is amazing. First of all, I watch Dave and he's on that. He's hilarious. He makes hits. He's cool as hell. Katy Perry, I Kissed a Girl, Katy Perry, California Girls, and a bunch of other stuff around into Tyo Cruz, Dynamite, and he left Dr. Luke, and then Maroon 5, Payphone, Maroon 5, Moves Like Jagger, more hits, more hits, more hits. Justin Bieber, Love Yourself, Ed Sheeran, Perfect, like hits. Benny makes hits, 8 Grammy nominations. I don't know how he hasn't won one yet. What the hell going on? But who knows? Maybe this song could do it, man. I'm super excited. Bad Decisions. I don't know what they're talking about, but
what?
I mean, I got this Bad Decisions. Run the intro. Okay. My baby says she wanna dance with a ghost. Dance with a ghost. Yeah. I'm out of here, Joe. Mommy, I'm bored. Jeez. Just can't see. Come see me. All right, let's get it. Patreon link in description. Go watch some exclusive content over there. I need to start BTS Run ASAP.
Radio station, BTSNOOP.
That's dope. No makeup on, I let it. You so damn beautiful. Jungkook? You make me sick.
Oh, my son said he grown. He loves that shh. No makeup
on. 13 hours to the BTS concert. I feel like Army will love Benny.
Give me that!
Let's make some. This feels good. Oh my God. Why Jimmy sound that sexy right there? What is that? Why is he doing that? I don't understand. This song feels good. The song feels good. It has good vibes to it. I love it. Oh, wow. Wow. The sprinkles. Yo, facts, this is low-key how it is to get ready for a BTS concert. Like, before I drove to LA from Vegas to go see them at the SoFi Stadium, it's literally what I was doing. Just playing all my favorite BTS songs, just dancing and shit, and then hopping in the car, doing the same thing. It's a vibe. And the catalog is that wide, bro. You can play BTS songs. Everybody see me looking fly. And I think I know the reason why. Uncle Snoop. Cause I got you right here by my side. Oh, yeah. And then I can't let you just walk away. If I ain't with you, I'm not okay. Damn. You want my love. Yeah. Yeah. Don't make me wait. Wow. Oh, this video is sick, bro. Wow. Ooh, yeah, the drip. Keep the drip. Yes, sir. Yes, sir.
Let's do things you always wanted. Have some fun and live your life. Help me waste a day and find a place that we can face to face.
You got the cake just open up around my hood. Is bad meaning bad, like bad meaning good. When it comes to rules, I break them. Let's make some. Bruh, see bad
decision. This dude, this motherfucker is eating the cake off the test.
I got some shit I do, I ain't gonna lie to you. Bad decision. I won't judge. All the outfit though, bruh. Oh, you're
kisses. I want you Monday, Tuesday, we just got to the Rose Bowl. This feels like summer. Are you there a day early?
Well, I'm here for the BTS show.
You're a day early.
I knew it. How you gonna tell him he worked there?
This says Sunday, and I would get a new ticket if I were you.
No, man, you gotta let me wait here. I've been running all day. I don't even know where my car is. I left it in the middle of Sunset Boulevard.
Well, you're here 24 hours early. Actually, 28 hours, because you were 4 hours early at a show. Just, you'd rather wait here for 28 hours than just go home?
Yeah, I really would. I'll have the best seat in the house.
Yo, low-key, that's what an army would do. That's what an army would do. That's what an army would do. Fuck it. I'm here 28 hours early. What I look like going back? Well, armies would probably go... Well, first of all, he's dolo. There would be more army around. Like, some family members would come through and you feel me, like, help you out or whatever. And they would probably switch out with you. From what I've seen at concerts, like, people were switching out and going to get food, going to sleep, going to do this and that or whatever. It's just you don't. Army's like a once-in-a-lifetime fan base. Like, you only get... I've never seen shit like it before. Like, they... The way they go hard, the way they organize, the way they support is just different than anything you've... You ain't never seen that before. Like... It's the different level of support, and I'm just talking too much now about nothing, so I'm gonna just hit the play button. I'm a rapper!
But
you don't even know BTS.
I've heard of BTS.
Okay, sure. Okay, name me one BTS song.
Dynamite.
Boom, Mom!
Listen, buddy, you blew it. You made a bad decision.
You're gonna make me just sit out here.
Everybody know BTS.
Really? I'm
You was too excited, brother. That was dope, though. Even though, like, they weren't in the video, which is... I don't have a problem with that because it seems like they made that for ARMY. Like, Benny knows. Benny did his, like, research and everything. Or he's probably actually a fan. Like, I haven't looked into it at all. Like, I haven't looked into what Benny Blanco knows about K-pop or anything. But him being the producer he is, I'm sure he's in tune. Like, it's... you can't be in the industry that deep and not turn to your left, right, up, or down and hear or see something about BTS. But I like the song. Snoop's verse was super short and just like appropriate and stuff, which is weird because Jungkook literally opened up the song saying, "I love that shit." And I was like, okay, Snoop gonna come on here talking about me and you in my ride. Come on, girl, let's get high. Feel the vibe. Something like that. Like, you hit me next time. We need a ghost. Ghostwriter, a writer or something like that. Snoop, I got you. You feel me?
Bro, you did not spray gasoline all on that shit. He was gonna say no. Gangsta. Ooh, gave him a haircut. Got my eyes watering and shit, bro. I'm a thug. They tearing this bitch up. Look at the set, too. What's wrong with him? He crying?
Shoot McMahon.
What the hell is that about?
Why you do BM like that?
Okay.
Oh my god, what? This is episode one.